And Sophomores looking to try to score and break this gridlock tie. A good block as they run to the 35 and the field of dreams and extra tackle. Sophomores on the big run, they get down to around the 20-yard line before they get it. Ball spotted on the 23. But she is taken down on the 10-yard line. An excellent effort from the junior defense. She swung herself out there and made the stop. Put her down around the 15-yard line. So the sophomores are in the red zone for the first time in this final game. So the sophomores right there on the goal, looking to try to score first in this contest. And the sophomore boy cheerleader is attempting to wheel the girls in. Touchdown! The sophomores score. And now the sophomore cheerleaders have a little trash talking here with the junior cheerleaders. And she's in again, folks.